another one further. I see. You! Yeah, I'm not surprised. I've had that happen to me too. What did I even get? Oh no! No! Just gotta get this just right. Let's try from here! Yeah, there we go. No! Dang it. That's not my jump. Well, let me try something. Can't I cried on here? There we go. PP up. Definitely worth it, if nothing else. Potions. 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 Said there were 6 trainers, and I think I've fought 3 so far. Full revive. Max ether. Guess I can't go that way. At least, not yet. So I'm gonna check the map for a second. There we go. Right. Alright, that's what I'm doing. Hold on, I see glowing though. My bike Pokemon. Whoops. Aw, no, really? Hey, don't hurt my little whooper. It's a whooper! I don't think I can go in water yet. No! Ran into a Rookidee now. Let me out! Coward shit. Boy. I think I need to get over there. I don't think I can get the guy on the, Oh, boy. Move faster! So I fought 3 people so far, right? Yeah. More healing. Please. Being called. Battle me for I am mighty. Uh oh, he's got an item. Ah! The face! Oh, it's just a Jigglypuff. Wait, level 17? Well, Poison Tail can do bad poisons, so swallow. And there goes the stockpile boosts. That was a crit. This might hurt a bit. I didn't click level 17. Here too. Well, I'm just gonna nuke it. Ah. My speedy, well, maybe not so little hot pepper anymore. Pokemon battling on. Wait, what? Leftovers? That is actually leftovers. The guy literally gave us Pokemon leftovers. Oh my god. That's like a classic held item in these series. Better known as Gen 2. Restores 1/16th of your HP per turn. Oh, wow, that's... Wow, what the heck? Lilio? My guess is because I got Shinx instead of Lilio. Hyper Potion already? Nice try, young goose. Oh, look, the weakest one of the weakest Pokemon in the entire series. Bounce Weave of Super Luck or something? Copycatted. Hey, bounce speed leveled. Just think that's 5. look up. If either a full heal or a paralysis heal. I can't tell. There's an actual Skiddo. Hello there. Oh no! Leech seed. I better just throw one of these now. Thank goodness. That's another Pokemon for the list. It's a whole third of Skiddo. Hold on. Hold on a second. You know what? Why not? Oh, perfect. Ah! Get me out of here! Noticed me. You crab cloth. Another Pokeball out. Wait, that was a critical capture. Holy, a critical capture here? And that's a lot of experience. That's a flying type move. Tell me more. Pavilion, yep. Sure. No better than to use fire type attacks against Pavilion. You know what? I'm going for it. A poison mover. see if the extra stab will help. Yeah, it's two hit. Curtis into a two hit. Oh! Hey, anybody remember the Bronzors from Pokemon Diamond and Pearl? How they'd use both sleep, hypnosis, and confuse, right? Still doing a lot of damage, though. Go, my little Wooper. Fire Terra Raid thing. Sorry. Alright, let's see what's on this lighthouse. Oh, hey, a TM edit. It's a Pokemon. It's a Pokemon! Gimmagool. Pretty much shot. Ah, missed. Gimmagool isn't fast, though. Okay, normal damage. Again with the miss? Aw, man. Alright, throwing a Pokeball. Nope. I'll need to hit it with a Nuzzle. Go. I should be able to put that to good use. Throwing another one. There we go. This thing, anyways. Ghost type, astonished tech, rattled, timid, but it doesn't have much speed.